Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey guys, how are you doing this morning? I am so happy. I hope you can tell. I just woke up black, beautiful, and blessed. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to my family, our little family. And if you're returning sub, thank you and welcome back again. I wasn't planning to vlog, but yeah, we are here. Hope you guys are doing good. Like I've been doing nothing. Okay, I've been struggling to do my schoolwork, but I still have to do it anyway. So yeah, we're not doing anything much today. I'm just doing my assignments. Then I ordered some things from Pick and Pay, so I'm gonna do a mini grocery haul or something. Yeah, something like that. Then we'll see how the rest of the day goes, and yeah, we'll just see how everything unfolds, man. But yeah, I'm just happy to be here. I hope you guys are happy too. Wow. I am having porridge. Yes, kasabatini is tutu. Guys, when I tell you that it's 3 p.m. guys, it's 3 p.m. and I'm still eating porridge. Okay, this is my first meal of the day. I am eating porridge. Gatre. That's one of the nicest things about staying at rest. You eat anything, anytime. Like at home, I wouldn't be eating. I'm doing all this khati, like wow. You know, for a porridge, you eat it in the morning, but because we are at rest, guys, we eat porridge even at night, 4 a.m., 3 a.m., 7 p.m., 9 p.m. So yeah, guys, I received my order and I haven't unpacked the things. So yeah, I will unpack them. I'll unpack them. Some of them are in the kitchen, so we'll go to the kitchen and do the unpacking, or I'll do it here. I don't know. But yeah, unpack with me. Grocery haul, whatever. But yeah, I'm waiting for Dini. We are going to buy food. She wants to go buy food. So yeah, I also want milk. So I think I'm gonna buy like Rolls Royce. Yeah, I cannot break up Rolls Royce. I'm going to buy myself a Rolls Royce at spa and some milk and what. Yeah, I'll see. Ooh, ice cream maybe, I don't know. Oh, another thing, like we bought two ice creams. Then I bought ice cream, then Noluto said we should buy like another tub so we can have different flavors. Wow, guess what, my flavor was out of stock, so that's such a bummer. I don't know what to do now. I don't know if I should buy. I'll check it, goes far away too. I will just eat this one, fella. Wow, but we'll see. And last night we went to McDonald's around, wow, Lorona. We went to McDonald's around 2 a.m. and when we got there, there was no ice cream. Wow, and that was the sole purpose of the whole trip. Like, we were hungry, yes, but you wanted ice cream and said we couldn't get the ice cream. So yeah, we went to Hungry Lion to check KFC next. Okay, Hungry Lion was closed. We went to KFC to check, Burger King to check, and nothing, no ice cream. So yeah, we decided to buy ice cream today because we cannot survive without it. Like, we realize that we are wasting so much money every day we go to buy ice cream. Like, every fucking day we go to McDonald's to buy ice cream, and the money that we spend every day is more than the money we are spending on buying the tubs. So we might as well just buy this ice cream that will last maybe like 5 days in Ghana, then yeah, or than buying ice cream every day. So yeah, let me eat. Yeah, I'm eating, then you'll go buy food for Dini. Then when you come back, I'm doing the grocery haul. Shopping.
We are outside,
and that's on the
There's a saying that says a wound to a man's heart is through his stomach or something. I think I'm the man in this case because a wound to my heart is through my stomach and doesn't hurt. My gosh, wow. Can you see this? I love me something with feed me.
Wow.
dictating my voice. Crazy how y'all be the first ones tuned in, listening, but claim I ain't making no noise. How's going through the night? Still ain't cut like me. Cowgirl has still came. If you want to do it, I swear. So, mama, you know how I always want you to. If you want to do more than this, if you want to do it, I swear. So, mama, you know how I always want you to. You don't need to do more than this.
I'm gonna go get